आवाज क्लियर हो जाए ना।
So in the previous lecture, we have started the state function and the point function. What are the discussion that we made in the previous lecture only? So today we will have the write up of this point and then we'll move to the next, right? So first, have you completed diagram?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes.
Below the diagram, just start writing. Let us consider a PV plane. Let us consider a PV plane where state point one defines properties pressure P1, comma, volume V1 comma, when system changes the state from 1 to 2 by following processes, what is the process? Processes 1A2 and 2B1, correct? Or 1B2, no problem. Write down by following processes 1, I will mention how to write process 1-A-2 and 2nd 1-B-2 following processes 1A2 1B2, the pressure P2 and volume V2 are same for both the processes. Pressure P2 and volume V2 are same for both the processes. Both the processes, therefore we can conclude that change in pressure and volume depends on end states, and hence all the thermodynamic properties, and hence all the thermodynamic properties are known as state or point functions. State or point functions. For example, temperature, comma, volume, energy, etc. Temperature, comma, volume, energy, comma, pressure, etc. Temperature, comma, volume, comma, energy and pressure, etc. Next line. As the change in the properties depends on end states. Hence its differential is exact. Hence its differential is exact. For example, small dp is equal to P2 minus P1. Change in pressure. Similarly, change in volume dV is equal to capital P2 minus V1. दोनों इक्वेशन लिया dp is equal to p2 minus p1 and dv is equal to v2 minus v1. Next line. In general, phi is the any property. And its differential is d phi. Okay. Next line. It can be written as integration 1 to 2 d phi is equal to phi 2 minus phi 1. Okay, noted equation. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes. So simple one line you can remember for this state or point function. State function or whatever the properties are there are the state function or the point function, because whatever the path will be followed. So path follower will, that doesn't depend. It will depend on only end states. The end state what they depend on. Whatever the properties are, they are depends on only end states, not on the path followed by the system. जे काही पाथ फॉलो केले त्यावरती डिपेंड राहतात, ते कशावर डिपेंड आहे, it depends on only end states. So that is why whatever the change in the properties, maybe pressure, maybe volume or any other properties, their difference will be exact differential. Okay, so mathematically we can write the equations like this. Okay, I hope everybody has written the equations. Pariksha mein tumhara question asel, explain state function or the point function for 3 marks. At that time you have to draw this diagram and the explanation for 3 marks. Understood?
Yes.
Okay, next. Second heading you can give, path function. Path functions. Give the heading, path functions. Okay, and draw this diagram, path function. Quickly draw the diagram. Okay, Dron. So few more diagram also you can write. I will draw here. Okay, once we'll write things about this point and then we'll write separately path function and about heat is a path function, the work is a path function. Okay, completed?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now see, the term path functions. Now if you see that here we have considered one PV plane. A PV plane consider kelela ahe. If you consider system start moving from state 1 to 2, it follows one path, right? Again, again system moves from 1 to 2, it follows second path, right? So here, if you see the area covered under the diagram, suppose जर पाथ तुम्ही हा कन्सिडर केला किंवा प्रोसेस 1A2 कन्सिडर केली आणि तिथून जर तुम्ही हा जर एरिया कन्सिडर केला ओके यू कॅन सी द एरिया कवर्ड इन दिस रिजन ओके व्हाट इज द एरिया अगेन इफ यू कन्सिडर 1B2 यू कॅन सी द एरिया कवर्ड राईट सो हियर यू कॅन सी दॅट सो व्हाट इज द एरिया विल बी कवर्ड अंडर दिस फॉर एव्हरी प्रोसेस For every process, it will be different. Yes or no? Process the path badal ki kay zala, area covered will get changes. Barobar hai ki nahi? Baka 1, 2, tumhi hi jar process pakadli. त्याच्या तो जो काही एरिया आहे तो बघा. त्याच्यानंतर 1B2 हा तुम्ही जर एरिया बघत तो जास्त आहे का नाही? सर नो.
यस सर.
यस
म्हणजे काय इथं आपण काय म्हणू शकतो की तुमचा तिथला पाथ चेंज झाला की तिथला एरिया काय होणार आहे? चेंज होणार आहे. ओके सो दॅट इज वाय वी कॅन से हिअर एरिया कवर्ड विल बी फॉर द डिफरंट प्रोसेस इज डिफरंट. ओके सो दॅट ॲज इट इज डिपेंड्स ऑन द पाथ फॉलोड बाय द सिस्टम. म्हणजे सिस्टमनं जे काय चेंज होणार आहे स्टेट 1 to 2 त्यावेळेस जो काही पाथ फॉलो होणार आहे त्या पाथ प्रमाणे जो काही एरिया असणार आहे प्रत्येक प्रोसेस साठी किंवा प्रत्येक पाथ साठी जो एरिया आहे तो डिफरंट आहे. ओके त्यामुळे इफ यू सी द क्वांटिटीज लाईक हीट अँड वर्क, इफ यू सी द क्वांटिटीज लाईक हीट अँड वर्क दे आर डिफरंट, दे आर डिफरंट फॉर डिफरंट प्रोसेसेस. मग आता तुम्ही कसं म्हणाल, आता ही पीव्ही डायग्राम आहे, प्रेशर व्हॉल्यूम डायग्राम. तर या प्रेशर व्हॉल्यूम डायग्राम मध्ये आपण काय म्हणू शकतो की यू कॅन अंडरस्टँड हिअर वर्क ट्रान्सफर. When I want to say work transfer, then whatever the area will be covered under the PV diagram, that will represent the work transfer. Okay, so I will write here, area covered under the PV diagram, it will represent the work transfer. Under PV diagram, is nothing but work transfer. ओके म्हणजे जो काही एरिया असेल पाथ बदलला की काय होते त्याचा एरिया चेंज होत जातोय. दॅट एरिया नथिंग बट व्हॉट? वर्क ट्रान्सफर. सो वेन द पाथ गेट चेंजेस वर्क ट्रान्सफर ऑल्सो गेट चेंजेस, राईट? सो दॅट इज वाय यू कॅन से वर्क इज ऑल्सो ए पाथ फंक्शन, वर्क इज ऑल्सो ए पाथ फंक्शन. सिमिलरली if you want to say heat is also one kind of heat is also a path function. So you can see that what the plane will get changed, instead of pressure volume you will get plane as a TS diagram, temperature entropy. Yes or no? When we consider temperature entropy diagram, in that case whatever the area covered will be different for different paths. Okay, that is why when I say heat is a path function, that means what? Area will be covered under the TS diagram is a heat transfer, and when I say work transfer, area will be covered under the PV diagram is a work transfer. Okay, so basic difference try to understand. म्हणजे जे तुम्ही प्लेन घेणार आहे त्या प्लेन वरून तुम्हाला लक्षात आलं पाहिजे की जर पीव्ही प्लेन असेल तर त्या पीव्ही प्लेन साठी आपण काय करतोय, वर्क ट्रान्सफर कॅल्क्युलेशन करतो. आणि व्हेन आय कॅल्क्युलेट द हीट ट्रान्सफर ऍट दॅट टाइम वी कन्सिडर द area covered under the TS diagram. Okay, so temperature will be represented on y axis and entropy on the x axis. So whatever the area will be covered, that is the heat transfer. Are you getting? So that heat and work will be different for different processes. That heat and work will be different for different processes. Okay, म्हणजे काय इथं आपण असं म्हणू शकतो की हीट अँड वर्क हे पाथ वर डिपेंड आहेत, ते does not depend on the end states. काय स्टेट वरती डिपेंड आहे? त्या जे हीट अँड वर्क आहे ती स्टेट वरती डिपेंड आहे का? एनीवन? हीट अँड वर्क जे आहे इज इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द स्टेट्स?
नो सर, इट्स डिपेंड्स ऑन द पाथ.
यस, कारण पाथ बदलला की त्याचा ती एरिया चेंज होतो ना, म्हणून म्हटलं की whatever the area will be covered under the PV diagram is nothing but the work transfer, and whatever the area covered under the TS diagram, ata itha PV diagram getle, similarly you can have the TS diagram, that is the heat transfer. So when the path get changes, work transfer get changes, heat transfer get changes. So hence we can conclude here the heat and work are the different for different processes, hence they are known as path functions. They are known as path functions. So if they are path functions, means what? Their differential will be inexact differential. Exact differential kadhi asnar hai? Jar they end state varti jar depend asel tar te kay asnar hai? Exact differential asnar tyacha. And jar they path varti asel tar te it will be a inexact differential. Tumhi mathematics madhe study karal exact differential, inexact differential, homogeneous equation, non-homogeneous equation. Such things mathematically you can express. So what are the differential will be inexact differential, because they depends on only path followed by the system, right? So therefore heat and work are the path functions. So write about this path functions. It is observed that area under the curve, it is observed that area under the curve for different processes are different because nature of curves for different processes is different. Full stop. Therefore, the quantities like heat and work, quantities like heat and work are different for different processes. Heat and work are different for different processes. Full stop. Therefore, heat and work are known as path functions. Therefore, heat and work are known as path functions. Heat and work are known as path functions. Next line. Their differentials are inexact differentials. Their differentials are inexact differentials. Okay. मग परीक्षा मध्ये तुम्हाला प्रश्न विचार जाईल. Explain heat and work are the path functions. तुम्हाला एक्सप्लेन करायचं आहे. सो लेट अस डिस्कस. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वर्क इज अ पाथ फंक्शन. ओके, पुट द हेडिंग. राइट ऑन. Work is a path function. Work is a path function. So to understand this, work is a path function. We will draw some diagrams for better understanding of work is a path function. You can draw along with me. तिन्ही पण ग्राफ काढा. प्लीज प्लीज म्यूट योर माइक्रोफोन. Completed. Is it over?
Yes, sir.
Girl side.
Yes, sir.
Okay. बघा आता आपण जे इनिशियल डिस्कशन केलं होतं की व्हॉट आर द एरियाज विल बी कवर्ड अंडर द फॉर द डिफरंट प्रोसेस इज डिफरंट. सो यू कॅन सी दॅट फर्स्ट डायग्राम. कॅन यू से व्हॉट इज दॅट प्रोसेस, नेम ऑफ द प्रोसेस? Anyone? The process now kya hai? Is it a process or not? 1 to 2 is a process or not?
Isobaric.
It is a isobaric process. Then next diagram.
Isochoric.
It is isochoric process. Then third diagram. What is the name of that process? PV equal to constant.
Isobaric process.
Isobaric already initially only told, no? When pressure is constant, it is known as isobaric process.
Isochoric
where volume is constant. Second diagram is isochoric only, na?
Boyle's law.
That is Boyle's law, but what is that process? You studied the various gas processes. Isothermal. When temperature of the system remains constant, then that system is that process is known as isochoric process. Okay, yeah, sorry, it's not isochoric, isothermal. In isothermal process, temperature will remain constant. Only there will be change in the pressure and volume. That is called as isothermal process. Okay, if you see that whatever the area is covered under that first diagram, W1 to 2 is the work transfer. Okay. Then in second diagram, work done will be equals to 0. W122 will be equals to 0. Why it is 0? Why it is 0? Konsa again? Is it 0 or not? In the diagram, if you see that. Diagram kada bahun jar tumhala baghitla tar kay is it kay work ahe ka tya thikani?
No sir.
No. It is 0 only because where 0 area you can say. What are the area covered under this 1 to 2? It will be 0 because volume is constant. V1 and V2 are same. The third diagram, whatever the area will be covered under this 1 to 2, that is, it is isothermal process. Okay. It will be different. So for each process, whatever the work transfer you are going to get here, different. Pratyek process atli je kay work transfer ahe, te vegvegle ahe. Manus kay mhatle, work is a path function. Work is a path function. So amount of work transfer will be depends on path followed by the system, not on state of the system. Je path varthi depend ahe, te state varthi depend nahi ahe. Hence, work is a path function, not a state function. Are you clear now? Is it clear why you are calling work as a path function? The state varthi depend rahta kasha depend hai path var, karan pratyek path sathi work transfer hi vegvegle ahe. Manun kay mhatle ki path badalla ki work transfer badal. Okay, je system eka state pasun dusrya state kada jatan je kay path follow hoil, path badalla ki tyacha work transfer change zala. Manun kay mhatle tyala, it will depends on the path followed by the system, not on a state. Okay, write down. The work can be represented. The work can be represented. The work can be represented. The work can be represented in area under the PV diagram, in area under the PV diagram, in area under the PV diagram, area under the PV diagram, as shown in above figures, as shown in above figures, as shown in above figures. Next line, the work transfer is depends on, the work transfer is depends on, the work transfer is depends on path followed by the system, 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 comma, it does not depends on path, it does not depends on point, it does not depends on point. Baga mi repeat karto, work transfer is depends on path followed by the system, comma, it does not depends on the point, it does not depends on the point or state, or state, it does not depends on point or state. Hence work is a path function. Hence work is a path function. Hence work is a path function. Next line, its differential is inexact. Its differential is inexact. Its differential is inexact. It can be written as, it can be written as, write down, integration 1 to 2 dw is not equals to w2 minus W1, W2 minus W1. integration 1 to 2 dw is equal to dw is not equal to w2 minus w1 because it is inexact differential. When it is exact differential, as it is depends on the state, so we can get the exact differential. But here in case of work is a path function, as it is depends on the path, so therefore its differential will be inexact. So it can be expressed mathematically. Integration 1 to 2 dw is not equals to w2 minus w1. Written formula. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now similarly, we will discuss heat is a path function. Write down. Give the heading. Heat is a path function. Heat is a path function. Heat is a path function. Just draw the diagram along with me. On y-axis temperature, can you see the graph here?
Yes, sir.
Temperature, x-axis entropy, temperature, entropy, temperature, entropy. State point two. This is one, this is second. Okay. Take its projection on the axis line. Draw this three graph. Over.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now you see that graph A, graph first graph, second graph, and third graph. So a system changes from 1 to 2. Okay, when pressure is constant. Okay, so there's a change in temperature and entropy. X-axis entropy, y-axis temperature. So there's a change in temperature and entropy with respect to when pressure is kept constant. Second graph is indicating where volume is kept constant, but there's a change in pressure, temperature, and entropy. So then third graph is about when temperature is kept constant. When temperature is kept constant, there's a change in only entropy from 1 to 2. Okay. So for every process, if you see the graph or whatever the area covered under the TS diagram, you are finding different. Are you finding different or it is same? Hello, are you finding different area covered is for every graph or same?
Different.
So, means what? Heat is also depends on the path, not on the end state of the system, right? So therefore heat and work are the path functions. Okay, so basic reasons are kalata apnala, you can write the things in the answers easily. Okay, so write about this. The area covered under TS diagram. The area covered under the TS diagram represents the heat transfer next line, the amount of heat transfer when system changes from state 1 to 2, comma, when it passes through intermediate states, full stop, as heat transfer depends on path, comma, so for every process, the heat transfer is different. For every process, heat transfer is different. For every process, heat transfer is different. Hence, it depends on a path, not on a point or state. Therefore, therefore its differential is inexact therefore its differential is inexact that can be expressed as you can write down the equation how you can write equation integration bola
1 to 2 dq
is equal to is not equal to na
ha sir q2 minus q
correct q2 minus q1 okay this is the equation okay over
yes sir
okay now today one more lecture is there today at 2 p.m. so we will start the types of work or the forms of work okay now still we are having 5 minutes in our hand so have you started writing assignment
Yes.
I got one query from one point from one of the student. What answer shall we write for second law thermodynamics? So whether we have discussed that question concept. Second law thermodynamics discuss kiya lagga Kelvin Planck classes statement. Whether it is discussed?
No.
So you should not. If it is not discussed, then why are you writing? Okay. So what I said is yesterday, जे आपण रेग्युलर क्लास मध्ये घेतोय त्याच्या रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन जर असाइनमेंट मध्ये असेल तर तो लिहित जायचा आपल्याला आजच्या जर सगळे कंप्लीट करणं अपेक्षित नाहीये समजा आज एक पॉईंट झालेला समजा हा क्वेश्चन विचारलाय का असाइनमेंट मध्ये हिट अँड वर्क आर द पाथ फंक्शन विचारलाय का नाही विचारलं ना whether it is asked no I think we have asked the question of definition of process cycle etc that you can write it again we have asked the question of explain thermodynamic equilibrium then again we have asked the question of explain different types of systems so these questions you can write answers of these questions you can write it because it is discussed okay in the previous lectures agudacha lectures madhe agudar sarv discuss zalela you can write the answers of these questions clear je questions ashe ahet ki jacha answer ajun je apan to concept discuss kela nasel class madhe so don't write the answer of such questions jasa jasa apan syllabus cover karat jao tasa tasa tumhi lihit jayacha lakshat theva and with understanding is it clear at all okay
yes sir
okay now give the attendance roll number 1
present
2
present sir
3
present sir
4
present sir
5
present sir
6
present sir
7
present sir
8
present sir
9 roll number 9 10 roll number 10 11
present sir
12 13
present sir
14
present sir
15
present sir
16
present
17
present sir
18
present sir
19
present
20
present sir
21
present sir
22 22
present sir
23
present sir
24
present sir
present sir
25
23 sir
Noted, noted. 25.
Present, sir.
26.
Present, sir.
27.
Present, sir.
28.
Present.
29.
Present, sir.
30.
Present, sir.
31.
Present, sir.
32.
Present, sir.
33.
Present, sir.
34. 34.
Present, sir.
35.
Present, sir.
Present, sir.
36. 36. 37.
Present, sir.
38.
Present, sir.
39.
Present, sir.
40.
Present, sir.
41. 41.
Present, sir.
42.
Present, sir.
43.
Present, sir.
44. 44.
Present, sir.
45.
Present, sir.
46. 46.
Present, sir.
47.
Present, sir.
48.
Present.
49.
Present, sir.
50.
Present, sir.
51. 51. 52.
Present, sir.
53.
Present, sir.
54.
Present, sir.
55. 55. 56.
Present.
57.
Present, sir.
58. 58.
Present, sir.
59.
Present, sir.
59.
Present, sir.
60.
Present.
61.
Present, sir.
Okay. I think only roll number 9 is absent today. Roll number 9 is there today? Roll number 9. Are you there in meeting? No. Okay. So thank you very much. So today I have a lecture at 2 to 3 p.m. as per the timetable. So today Professor Goswami sir is on leave. So I have adjusted his lecture. Okay. So all should remain present for the lecture 2 to 3 because I'm going to discuss very important type concept, that is the types of work. Okay. And that is very, very important for solving the numerical part, numericals. So nobody should remain absent for that lecture 2 to 3. Okay. So thank you very much. We'll conclude me here.